It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain?
What'll it take for you to part with her?
Oh, couldn't let her go for less than 100,000.
100,000? Who has that much?
Someone who's...
What if I told...
I tell you what...
This is Kefalonia.
The seas are...
You're not being...
Not sure if this...
Rumors mean nothing. Don't believe everything you hear. You
should...
So I can take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.
The Cyclops. Time to have a little chat. This used to be a nice village.
But now it's just a nest of anarchy and crime.
The gods as my witness, I swear!
Which one?
What difference does it make? All of them, I swear, all of them!
I have never heard so much fucking god talk from one man in all my days!
Let him go.
No one on this island is allowed to say that word!
Did he say Cyclops?
Did it hurt your feelings?
I don't like it when people call me that!
But you're so fat. I mean, big, strong, and you really do only have one eye.
My eye. Give it to me. Give it to me, and I won't kill Marcos for having you steal it! Give it to me!
You want it? Go get it.
Shouldn't delay here any further. Even rats like these have friends on Kefalonia.
Release me! I'm not an animal!
You're going down!
Zeus, these Kefalonian bandits are no joke. Good thing you're on my side. They really seem to fear you. can't thank you enough. Ah, where are my
Well, Varnavas? What do you mean?
When they forced...
You called?
Many cla...
So you...
Of course.
Where is it now?
Thanks to you...
Seeing as I saved your ship...
Mind of a mystery...
You're changing...
Ah, yes.
I need a ship. So, that's a yes?
My ship!
You truly are...
Off we go now.
Get it. Goodbye then.
We are ready when you are, Captain.
Wait! Wait for me, Alexios. I'm all packed and everything.
You're coming, are you?
If you're going, I'm going.
Phoebe, you're not...
I can look after...
Even if that were true.
But it wouldn't be... If I can't come...
Hara?
My pet eagle, but...
Thanks, Phoebe.
But you have to...
I promise.
I will. Don't worry.
Alex!
Leaving Kefaloni?
Well, you're here now.
All these... Come now!
All right. Come here.
Yes, bring it.
Thanks, Marcos. And what?
Why? Speaking of adventure.
An adventure?
Already.
Ready to set sail?
Prepare to cast off. It's time to leave.
Good! The tides wait for neither man nor woman.
Time to go.
So, what course do we set? Where in this big, beautiful world does the mighty Alexios want to go?
Megaris.
Megaris? But we'll be sailing into war.
I got a contract for some general's head.
Whose head?
They call him the Wolf.
The Wolf? Who wants Nikolaos of Sparta dead?
Nicholas of Sparta.
The Oracle has spoken!
Get me to Megaris. Now.
But I don't understand. Of all the places under Ilios, why risk our necks to go there?
The Wolf of Sparta is my father.
Nothing like a sea breeze.
Does the deck always feel like it's moving?
I've got the perfect opportunity for you to get your seat.
Oh? What?
Well, when the Cyclops...
Sure.
All right there! Let's get moving! Let's see how the sails have held up.
Increase speed!
There's salvage nearby!
More oars! I want time! Let's go!
The rowers need a break, Commander!
Go! Speed up! Onward!
Can't go any faster!
Forward! We're at maximum speed!
More speed! Pull the oars any faster!
Increase speed! Head for open water!
We can't go any faster, Commander!
More speed! Let's move!
Rowers!
Rowers! Go!
Commander.
Faster!
There she is!
Archers! Ready! Get in position!
Scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta...
We need new...
I know where...
When can we meet?
Well...
What do you mean?
You get them up...
So...
No, no. Well, meet... can retrieve it.
That's my target.
Arrows at the ready!
We'll stop here! I could use someone with your strength. Join my crew. You'll make a worthy addition to the crew. Got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. Spice things up a bit. You can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
I need archers! We've got to fight! Hit them!
Hey, looks like something valuable!
Archers! Ready yourselves!
Ready,
arrows!
some debris in the water.
Bulls ready!
Something tells me that's not the last battle we will have on the ship.
Archers, forward!
Some of our vessel commander. Maybe we should let them pass.
Get aboard!
Yeah.
Until your return, Commander.
Non toi che dos, tu te vola vola.